Ashley's home is within easy walking distance of the Avenue of the Stars Tower, in discreetly low-rise luxury at the top of a bank of greenery on Century Park East, between Galaxy Way and Empyrean Way. Not that anyone normal would actually walk that commute, of course, they would drive. Though tight-wound, Ashley is in some respects abnormal, however, and this is one such respect, so she walks it. Amber therefore sets off tailing her on foot, at what he and his creator judge to be a prudent distance, down through the anodyne crispness of Century City, while Jaymi peers in voyeuristic excitement from behind his beast's eyes. Without warning, she cuts skittishly across Avenue of the Stars, midway between two intersections, passing beside the little fountains in the avenue's median, outside the fanfare-slick grandeur of the CAA Building. Traipsing on across the bridge over West Olympic Boulevard and past the towering sleekness of Fox Plaza, she turns left into the more human scale of Galaxy Way. Halfway down the block, the marathon ends when she makes a right through the coiffed lushness of vegetation in the entrance drive of her residential complex.